टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द लेसन ज्योग्राफी पोएम फ्रॉम हनीड्यू क्लास इंग्लिश अर्थ क्लास. इन दिस पोएम द पोएट डिस्क्राइब्स द सीन ऑफ द सिटी एंड द कंट्री फ्रॉम एन एरोप्लेन फ्लाइंग हाई. व्हेन द एरोप्लेन फ्लू एट हाइट ऑफ 10,000 फीट अबव द सी लेवल ही लुक्ड बिलो and realize the logic of geography. The poet says that the most of the cities are situated on the river banks because water is necessity of one and all. So all the people of the world are the same. They think alike, and air and water are the basic needs of all people all over the world. Now, difficult words with their meanings. Jet, aeroplane, inevitable, that cannot be avoided. Hazard, without proper order, logic, reason, delineate, show. Now, write the answers of these questions in your notebook yourself. Question 1. What is the poem geography lesson about? Question 2. What does the poet fail to understand from the height of 10,000 feet above? Question number 3. How should we live on the earth? Next question. Find 3 or 4 phrases in stanzas 1 and 2 which are likely to occur in a geography lesson. Next question. Who is the composer of the poem Geography Lesson? Give brief introduction about him. Now attempt all these questions in your notebooks with answers. There is a question. Good morning children. Today I am going to teach you the lesson from supplementary reader, what you call It So Happened, class Earth English. The topic is How the Camel Got His Hump. In the desert there were many animals that used to look bark hard, such as horse, dog and ox. But the camel refused to work. Whenever anyone asked him to work, he simply says hum. The complaint reached the jinn, who also asked the camel to work, but he further refused to work and said hump. With the result, the camel still carries a hump on his back. Bird meaning. Hump, a hunch. Jinn, a spirit. Fetch, bring. Saddle, a leather seat on a horse back. Idle, lazy. Trot, run. Hindrance, obstacle. Hurt, injure. Edge, border. Makeup, compensate. Reflect, think. Behave, conduct. At his bits end, confused. Make up, complete. Fine, good. Sage, sent. Trot, walk. Chatter, talk. Nonsense, talk meaninglessly. Nonsense, talk meaningless. Receipt, go back. Now, questions with their answers. Question number 1. What task do you think were given to the dog and the ox? Answer. The dog was assigned the task of fetching and carrying. The ox was made to plow the fields. Next question. Why did the camel live in the middle of the desert? Answer. The camel lived in the middle of the desert because it did not want to walk. Next question. What made the dog, the horse and the ox very angry? Answer. The dog, the horse and the ox were angry because man, their master, told them to work double time to make up for the camel's idleness. Next question. How did the jinn know the horse was complaining against the camel? Answer. The jinn was the master of deserts, so he was able to know easily who the animal with a long neck and long legs was. That's all. Do all these question answers in your notebooks.